Anya Kozacic is a wonderful mother to her son, Sasha. Anya grew up as an orphan, so she knows what it's like to live without a mother's love. She's also a caretaker for her elderly grandmother. Anya treasures every moment she has with Sasha, because not long ago, she almost lost him.
I had boiled some water in the teapot to make some tea and food for my son before putting him to bed. But he grabbed the teapot and pulled it on himself when I had turned away for just a moment.
Dr. Oleg Magyarenko was one of the first to examine Sasha.
I was sure Sasha could die during the first 24 hours after receiving such trauma with such a large surface and depth of burns.
The hospital staff worked tirelessly through the night to save Sasha, and he pulled through. But Anya was told that Sasha would need months of treatment, and the cost would be $8,500. Anya knew she could never afford this.
I didn't know what to do.
In desperation, Anya asked her brother Kolya, a student at an Orphan's Promise training center, for help. After seeing the severely burned toddler, CBN agreed to pay the full cost of Sasha's medical treatment. It's been a year and a half since Sasha's accident. When you see his smiling face, it's hard to believe that he suffered such severe injuries.
He is very active and joyful now. He runs and helps us as much as he can.
I believe that it was God who helped me through you when he heard my prayers. I'm very happy that my son is with me now. I rejoice a lot when I see him running and jumping. Thank you all for helping me. Thank you very much.